To throw is Watson. Buying time to his left. Now he's going to let it go deep back over the middle. He's got a man complete. And all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. They were already down two scores early. They needed something to try to stem that tide, and that certainly qualifies. A big play to get him in the end zone.
It qualifies in.
They hand this off to Harris. And he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line.
That worked quite well for the defense.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. They'll try and throw for it with Trubisky. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. Boy, on first and 10, Watson. And that's going to be caught for a Browns touchdown. Donovan Peoples-Jones, 28 yards. And the Browns are an extra point away from drawing level.
Third down.
Fourth down. Here's Trubisky. Into a sea of defenders and intercepted. And he takes this one back into the end zone. Defense has a touchdown. But a tight game like this, that could be an incredibly important pick six, CD. And remember, it cancels out the one that the opposition had earlier in this ball game.
You're right about that.